and you know, share my sort of high functioning alcoholic lifestyle with you for a few, you know, for a few close and tender minutes. I'm gonna make this the last one and then come back and do some more. That old bullshit. But with that in mind, you know, you still go nuts at the end of this song, like I've just ripped out your fucking intestines or something. What? How much did you pay for these tickets, by the way? Yeah, okay, £5.50. I've given you at least an £8 show, so you should be so lucky that I come back. You owe me. Yeah, you're clear. The rest of these cats. Alright, I'm going to finish with an old Blue Tones number, and it's one you asked me to play. Sleazy Bed Track, yes. Yeah, this lady asked me to play it before I came on, and then she bought me a drink. And that's how easy it is to meet your idols. I'm your idol. Such a shining light. Okay, this one's for you lovers out there in the dark. Boy, I like that line. Remember Gonch used it at the school disco in Grange Hill. It's kind of stuck with me. True fact. Nelson do. Exactly, hang on. Let's go sailing. I know it's getting late, but if you'd like to talk a little more, but it ain't exactly beating down my door. Just why could this be? And I know I shouldn't say you've been acting strange the last few days. say. But you've been acting strange the last few days. This has made me think, you know it got me thinking. Your pills have cost you much, and you can't feel them working.